Fairlife, quite simply, we are a maker of value-added dairy products. We take milk and we're filtering it to try to retain the protein, get rid of the lactose, try to create something that is good for yourself, it's good for your family, it's good for your kids, just by harvesting that natural goodness that exists in milk. We're cutting edge in terms of the technology. We've invested a ton of resources, both in human capital, equipment, to create what we selfishly think is a world-class dairy operation. It's a big scale. On any given day, we could be receiving anywhere from 2 to 3 million pounds of milk. You know, obviously as a finance guy, what we're looking at is just how much does it cost us to take the milk in, run it through our process, and create a finished good. There is no shortage in our ability to capture data. The challenge for us is that data is located in several different locations throughout our plant. It takes you a while to go to those 2 or 3 different spots. Someone, you know, will dig around, dump it into Excel, reformat that, change that, pull together a PowerPoint that we'll look at maybe once a week, and those are happening in all different pockets. One of the things that I've learned is that every minute matters. Why is there a lag in receiving this data? Why do I have to wait to get an email from someone summarizing what happened 2 or 3 days ago? So we got to keep up with those cows, right? And by doing that, we help ensure that we're delivering a very refreshing, really good tasting product in a short order of time. Today, as we speak, Fairlife is using iCharts for NetSuite Enterprise, really to bring that data from all of the multiple different sources we have, both financial and operational, as well as commercial, on our dashboards in one spot. We are painting a picture that's allowing people to make real-time decisions. We've constructed it in a way that they can look at it and in 20, 30 seconds be informed and then make decisions accordingly. So you don't have to wait for an email. You don't have to download, dump, run reports on Sunday night. For us personally, in terms of running some of these reports, it saves us hours every day, right? One of our biggest users to date has been one of our original founders and the VP of our operations. He can now see where we're at from an inventory perspective. What do orders look like going out a few weeks? He's able to get all that now real time in one place. Once you build one and you see how it functions, it really just starts happening. I would say within the matter of a day or so, we got our first 10 charts built out. iCharts has given us a platform to bring all of that data to one spot. So it's been a huge win in that respect for us. iCharts has helped a group of us here at Fairlife become more fast-paced, less reactive. We now see data and see information as it's happening. It's been a tremendous success for us. We're just beginning. It's cost-effective. The team has been phenomenally responsive. I would say, don't hesitate, don't wait. If you want to visualize something, they will help you find a way to do that. So I would say, just go do it.